I must deal with Sefetu's archers in Sais. They are his eyes.
Thank you.
I must be careful now. That takes care of Sefetu's eyes.
Good day to you, Nim. Any metal work I can do for you this day?
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find her.
سير حد خاوف بس جاي بعوه
Hiya! Away, you blasted Reba pigs! Oh, if I had a spear, I would stick you right in the eye! These bloated lake cows! Help me drive them off! What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's patrols the wrong way.
What do you know of Sefetu?
Harkuf believed you are dead, but you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. How do you know Harkuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Harkuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Harkuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say. I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu's soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come! Sefetu's men are burning everything!
Stay here. Let me take care of them.
Just about here. Hey!
Nothing.
Don't stay sharp.
Hey, now!
This way,
no,
brothers!
Come here!
See you suffer!
Huh. Hey, what?
You must die!
Hey, wait!
Time is up!
It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?
We need to be quick. More will come.
Did you hear that?
Yes.
Pentu! Oh, by the gods, you are still alive! I will not leave you here. My cousins have a farm nearby. It may be untouched. Please, help me bring Pentu.
Of course. I will take him.
Thank you. here, here. Cut young.
Huh? Ipi! Abana! Are you there?
My...
Thank you for Pentu's life.
I did nothing that you would not have done. He owes his life to you. This is not the end of it, however.
No. Those dogs still hunt for the prick master. I will go to Hakuf. We must find a way to peel Sefetu out of his shell and deal with
him. I cannot bring your people back from Duat, but I will help you avenge your village.
Please, Mijai, if I can trouble you, Harkuf's assistant, Nesamun, took a delivery of beer down the southern road. He never made it to Yamu. Please, can you find him and make sure he's okay?
I'm on the case.
That beer was meant to honor Sekhmet. If he drank all that beer, he'd be whipped.
Whoa.
These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Scrape these rogues like dung off my boots. We'll be ready. They try anything, they die. Hey, what? Hey!
Not going to make a fool of me, bastard.
I cannot move.
Jessem, Mahanahed.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes!
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu when I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer, and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Thank you.
همسه هر اويس يهيت
This is heavily guarded.
Going to kill you!
Here they are, awakened from their slumber. One by one, so many. A library. Repository.
Wait a minute. I'm coming for you.
Who's shooting?
Alarm!
Let me at least talk to my wife.
Bayek? Is that you? Get me out of here! They've taken four other priests. I pray they are all alive.
Hide right here. When you are certain no one's around, get away from the temple.
Cut this filth into two stupid halves.
Get me out of here!
Ready to face me, cop?
Is anyone there? If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls.
Bayek! Is that really you?
Stay calm. I will get you out of there.
Bayek! Is that really you? Thank the gods. We must stop this madness.
Hide here until you can get out without being seen.
Hey now! You're finished!
This area is off limits.
You cannot escape. Ha! Mine now!
Going to gut you!
by the love of Amun, please!
Oh. Hey, what?
I'll kill you. Water! Please, water! Bayek! What are you doing here? Bayek, they will kill you if they find you.
Hey, what the... Climb under a rock, have you? Timid son of a festering whore.
Hang on!
The end has come for you.
Hey, wait!
Is someone there? Damn you all! You will suffer!
You are right.
Bruised and beaten. But I can move.
Stay hidden until you... By the grace of Amun. That's all of them.
Hang on.
You will pay, corpse.
That's Bayek. He will save us.
Quickly, go! Where is Teramun? Ah, Teramun. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly.
Thank you.
Position, Gere.
And nach der
Hirt and Bear.
What have they done to Teremun's farm? I bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here. With her son and daughter.
The entire family.
Sadly, I see Teremun also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I am sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Dua together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime. He is a bad pharaoh.
Mm-hmm.